Good morning, everybody. I'm Adam.
I'm Kat.
I'm Nessa.
And we're playing Grandia 3. Now, Alfina's just been through some serious shit.
Had a very bad day.
Yeah. Terrible, horrible, no good, very bad day. And we're back at Randoto. We're looking for another Lem Fruit so we can get another plane, hopefully.
Yugi had his 21st plane crash.
In 20 planes.
It's pretty impressive when you think about it. Has Yugi ever landed a plane?
Probably.
We've never seen him do so.
Well, he's probably landed a plane just fine in the past. He's probably flown around in the past, too. It's just not suited for long distance. Because, of course, he's not going to build a new plane if he lands it. He's just going to keep using it until he crashes it.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Wrecks it. So, the point is, 21 crashes in 20 planes. At least.
And he promised Schmidt he would take good care of that plane.
Yep.
And then he crashed it in Schmidt's backyard.
What a dick.
Yuki.
Damn
it.
That's a plate mail. Yeah. Good time. This is a nice short screen. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, we've been to Randoto Island before. Last time we had to get a Lem Fruit to exchange for an airplane.
And then we fell into hell.
That was a terrible time.
Yeah. Don't do it, guys. If you get the chance to fall into hell, don't.
Your mom will not be pleased with you.
Hey!
Hello!
Yes! What about him? Yeah, no. Alright. A bunch of dudes organized up here. It's fine. A bunch of fishmen. It's just Yuki and Wolf.
I wish Alfina was here to do that thing she does, you know, destroy everyone.
Yeah. We've got Elf for now. Feel the bite
of my flesh! Lizard Hunter. Whirlwind.
Alright. Well done, Elf.
That'll work.
Elf, I still think you're a weirdo.
Hello. No one can stop me now. That's kinda awesome.
Alright. What a rush! In combat, I forgive your cod piece, Elf.
And your tail.
And his tail, yeah.
Well, miss me.
And the fact that he greets people by biting them.
Hey,
that's
trying.
Not cool.
Like
personal space.
Fucking dodge, counter.
Well, maybe that's what dragons do. He's really close to dragons, so.
Fortunately, his dragon is nice and small.
Yeah.
You know, one of those bigger ones, they bite you. Like, you know, oh, we're friends, but now I only have one arm.
Family.
Alright, and hey, yeah, we're back up. There's that abyss where we fell in. I mean, the Versphere isn't down there anymore.
Right, it was closed off by the girl with the cold hands. They were so cold, like there was no blood flowing through them at all.
Yeah.
Different from Yuki's hands, by the way, viewers, which are warm.
But yeah, still, that pit's kind of ominous.
Oh yeah,
anyway.
Wicked ominous.
Yeah, but the tree's okay.
Same tree.
It's good.
Maybe you should get more than one fruit this time.
Is it the...
No, because he He only needs one fruit, because he won't crash this next one.
Yeah.
I was just joking about fighting the Minotaur again.
Yep. Minotaur fight. But wait, there's more!
Oh, dear.
Two Minotaur fight.
Why do these guys really not want us to have inedible fruit?
Maybe it's the only thing that the Minotaurs can survive on.
Maybe the Minotaurs...
Really territorial.
Maybe they have a really powerful oracle that knows what'll happen if Yuki gets another plane. Sting a
little! Ha!
You must prevent this at all costs, my children.
These guys are tough. Here I go! They're doing huge stuff. Got a little cancel. Now we're kinda... Now we gotta watch out. At least they can't move very fast. Like, that one was trying to walk over to Ulf, and, like, he only could get halfway. That was okay. Yeah. Got both of them. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh. Watch it.
This is gonna suck a little.
Sorry, Ulf. Normally that has a third hit and it does even more damage, but defending didn't get launched.
Oh, digging, smart.
Yeah. This should protect you. swing. Buffs are pretty good.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do some damage. A weaker one. Get their numbers down.
Yeah. Minotaur was challenging with a full party. Then again, that was a couple levels ago.
Yeah, they had like five buddies.
Yeah.
Now he's only got one buddy, although it is another Minotaur.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh no. This is gonna suck a lot.
Oh. Ooh, another crash landing for Yuki.
Uh-oh. That's okay. We'll just block this one. Oh, Yuki's biting it.
Yuki's having a bad day.
Well, at least their IP gauges are way back there now, right?
Right.
So, we're not so bad. We got lots of wounds south. Real hard swings.
Ooh.
Let's get some flash going.
Good plan.
Or we can actually do some damage.
Because you're not so great at doing damage to these guys. Oh dear.
Looks like it did a little less than half, so that's alright. Oh, I didn't quite interrupt him. What's he doing? He's gonna ground crush Yuki. And I don't wanna get ground crushed.
There you go.
Yeah, get him with the cancels. Yeah, this looks like he's just gonna hit Ulf, so. That's gonna be. Force Wave. Probably should have used Flame Spike or something.
Maybe.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
It's okay, Ulf can take it.
Yeah, he's fine. I wouldn't say fine, but he's...
We gotta do some damage, though. What's he doing? Something bad.
What does that boom spell do?
It's a fire spell. Yuki's magic is kind of crap, though.
I wish we had Elfina here.
Yeah, no kidding. This would have been over by now.
All experiencing problems.
Elfina's busy working at the inn.
What we got?
Oh yeah, you're right. She looked for a part-time work at the inn.
Time to recover.
Keep herself busy.
She's helping with the cooking.
That's...
I fucking love those dodge encounters.
Oh, beautiful. This is...
He's quick!
This is a hell of a slog.
Right.
Cause like, look, there's SP, not enough SP remaining. Ever.
Howling winds ravage the enemy! We'll try boom. Oh, nope, we'll try getting hit.
Oh, yeah.
I think I need health. Just a regular herb.
This should work.
Do it. Ding.
Well.
Ha! I love that. Still, there's a lot of them. Howl seemed to work okay though, because it hits them lots and lots of times, right? The enemy. It really slows them down. Oh my.
Oh dear.
These Minotaurs are problems.
They're serious problems.
Oh god, he's laying there. It's okay, now they're back at the beginning.
Right.
Now we'll try boom. That was okay.
Yeah. That could have gone a lot worse.
Yeah. They keep spending too much time healing, though.
Oh, yeah, but I mean, what are you gonna do?
Yeah, well, you'd die.
So. Yeah, you get down into the red and you don't heal it. These guys are gonna...
Boy.
Oh, dear.
Nope. So that's the thing. Defense puts me all the way back up there so I can move again.
It also prevents him from launching you. I can't help noticing.
He's gonna ground crush me. Okay, now they're both. Because you see number B, he's still in that weight area.
Right.
Alright, now we got turns. You should... What are you doing? You're gonna do some damage. I should still be able to act before they come around.
This one's because Flash,
pretty,
yeah.
Yeah, this one's got pretty quick recovery. Okay, this hits a, yeah, I got a flame spike. I'll have to bust that out pretty soon.
Okay, so I can't help but notice that you regain SP.
Yeah, over time.
Okay.
You do. Uh-oh.
Well, that was deeply unpleasant.
Oh, we've almost got this one. One down.
Alright.
It is done. We've won. We still got a bit of health. Oh, that didn't work.
Of course it didn't work.
Something bad's gonna happen. Oh. I was hoping to launch him, right?
Oh, dear.
Oh.
Seven. We gotta fix that. We're running out of wound salve. Here's a herb.
Time to recover.
I used to do lots of this herb when I was a kid.
You did.
You used to eat it all the time.
Alright.
See, Flash gives us 4 hits.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, you bastard. Oh.
Get him off.
Oh.
Go!
Bam!
We got him.
There you go.
Bring him on.
That was a slog. That was
yeah.
Whew.
Still, we got a mana egg, cyclone, I guess. Another fruit. I'm okay with this.
Now you can get a new plane.
Yes, this will be our 21st plane.
I like that neither of them is considered the possibility that Schmidt is not going to give them another plane after he crashed the last one. Like neither of them.
Well, no, it's like a deal. You bring them fruit, gives you a plane.
Neither of them even thinks this is plausible.
Anyway, we'll wrap this one up for now. See you next time, folks.
Yeah. Bye, guys.